Name's Ryan Johansson, number 19 for the Portland Winterhawks and a centerman. Basement's full of hockey posters growing up. I'd always be downstairs, always ask for dinner to eat downstairs, quickly munch it down, and just, I had a little hockey net in my room, so kind of did that throughout my whole childhood.
Ryan Johansson moved up from the Central Scouting midterm rankings from a very credible 16 right into the top 10. And it's his smooth skating style and puck handling ability that allowed him to do it for his Portland Winterhawks team.
Well, I see myself as a Joe Thornton or Ryan Getzlaf style of player, you know, playmaking ability and hockey sense and vision and my puck control, I think, are my four biggest attributes to my game.
Ryan's effortless skating ability and smoothness with the puck reminds one of the way Jean Rattel played the game. More recently, perhaps, the way Jason Spezza plays for the Ottawa Senators.
All started when I was 2 years old, and Dad kind of just gave me the skates and loved it ever since. He was a huge Bobby Orr fan, so he got me started with, that was my hero growing up, and just loved the game ever since.